on the run, driving in the sun, looking out for number one. California, here we come, right back where we started from. Oh, hustlers, grab your guns, your shadow weighs a ton, driving down the 101. California, here we come, right back where we started from. California.
So I said to Heather, I said, listen, if I want to watch football on the Sabbath, I'm going to watch football on the Sabbath.
No, you didn't. You didn't do that. No way.
I did. And you know what she said to me?
What did she say? Come on.
She says to me, Levi, the type of man I want to spend the rest of my life with would rather spend his Sabbath afternoons rather than watching sweaty men throw a football around a football field. I mean, after a week of watching all these flocks, all a man wants to do on the weekend is watch football. I mean, what is the big deal?
Is that Joseph hiding behind the well? Joseph?
Yeah, Joseph, we can see you.
Oh, hey, guys. What are you doing?
Joseph, what are you doing, hiding behind the well?
Dad told me to come down here and check to see that you guys are working, and Dad said that,
Daddy says this, and Daddy says that, always about Daddy.
I mean, Joseph, come on.
Oh, okay, guys, I'll just do some work, because... I mean, Dad told me to, okay, well, I'll just see you later, bye. Okay.
What is his problem?
He's such a bitch. What is his deal?
I mean, come on, Joseph, come on.
I can't stand Joseph. Somebody must do something about this.
Joseph, come in, my boy. Joseph, come in.
Oh, hey, Dad. Hey, how's it going?
Good, Joseph, good. How are your other brothers doing? Are they working?
Oh, well, Dad, they were just talking and they weren't really working very hard. I don't want to scold. I don't want to be a telltale, but they weren't working, Dad. No, they weren't.
I see. Well, thank you, Joseph. Thank you. I want to give you this gift. It's a coat. A coat specially made for you.
Really, Dad? You're gonna give a gift to me? A gift to me? Aw, gee whiz, Dad.
Yes, Joseph, yes. Despite the fact that you have a very high voice, and that the way you talk is very annoying, and that you're somewhat of a pansy, you are my favorite son of Rachel, my hot wife.
Aw, oh, shucks, Dad. Gee whiz.
Okay, stop saying that. Okay, here is the jacket. It is very expensive. Many colors.
Oh, Dad, it's beautiful. It's like my very own jacket. My very own coat of many colors.
Yes, son. Just here. Try it on.
Aw, oh, Dad, it fits great. Thanks.
Well, I'm really happy that you love it, Joseph.
I really do like it, Dad. Thanks. And to show you how much I love it, I'm going to sing a song about it.
Oh, please no, Joseph. Please no.
I've got my coat of many colors. It fits so well. It's just so nice to walk around town. The cut is nice. The fabric is fine. But let me talk about its design. It's so nice. It's really just absurd. Riding on the backs of whales, singing with the birds. Adam and Eve can't get enough of it.
Wow, that coat is very nice, yes.
I can't even get enough of it. I look so good. It really is the greatest thing in the world. This ain't no retail outerwear. It's made from the finest camel hair. It's so nice, it's really just absurd.
Yeah!
So I take her out for fondue. We got the bread, we got the cheese, we got the chocolate. Everything's great,
wait,
right?
Wait, who are we talking about? Is this still Heather?
No, it's Kathy. We're talking about Kathy.
Yeah, we're talking about Kathy. So I says to Kathy, I said,
hey guys, what's going on? Hey, I just wanted to show you my new coat. Dad got me this coat. It's made of camel hair. It's like so nice. He told me because I'm his favorite. It's just, hey, what are you guys doing? Hey.
Oh, really? It figures. Dad said you're his favorite, huh?
Oh, yeah. And I wanted to tell you about these dreams I've been having. They're really weird. They're really...
Go ahead and tell us, Joseph. We want to hear all about them.
Okay, well, I had this dream that we were binding sheaves of grain out in the field when suddenly my sheaf rose and then stood up, right? And when your sheaves gathered around mine and then started bowing down to mine.
It was crazy.
That's great, Joseph. Fantastic.
But wait, there was more. I had another dream. And this time, the sun and moon and 11 stars, which represent each one of you, were bowing down to me. It was really weird.
Okay, Joseph, what are you trying to say to us? Are you saying that in the future, all of us brothers are going to bow down to you?
Yeah, I don't understand. What are you talking about, Joseph?
Basically, yeah, I guess that's what it means.
Joseph, I am sick and tired of hearing about your dreams.
Well, I'm sorry, Simeon, but it's just these are the dreams that I've been having.
Well, guess what, Joseph? You're not going to be having your dreams anymore.
Why is that, Simeon? I mean, what do you mean?
Because, Joseph, I don't think you can dream when you're dead.
Simeon.
Come here,
I don't like it, Simeon.
Hey, stay away
from me.
Perfect, my brothers. We have gotten rid of Joseph, the annoying brother. All we need to do now is show Dad that his precious Joseph is dead.
Hey, I don't remember this well being that deep. Joseph, can you hear us?
Joseph, can you hear us?
Yeah, it's me, Joseph. This well's really not that deep. I'm standing on my tiptoes. I can kind of see out of it. I probably could climb out by myself.
No, Joseph. Just hang out in there. Just stay there for a second.
Oh, okay, yeah. I really don't mind. It's not that bad. There's some warm water down here. It's not that bad.
Hey, guys. I don't know about you, but I'm happy he's not dead, but I'm kind of tired of dealing with him.
I can't stand him. I wish he had died. But I guess we could sell him off to some...
Hey, look over there. Perfect. Some camel dealers. Yeah, man.
Hello, gentlemen. Do you have anything for sale today?
We got this servant boy here. We'll sell him to you for 20 shekels.
20 shekels, man.
That is a good deal. I will take him. Yes, 20 shekels. No problem.
Judah, Issachar, Levi, Reuben, I'm your brother.
Why don't you go cry to Daddy now?
No, but my brothers, wait. Wait, it's me. It's me, Joseph.
We'll do it all. Everything on our own.
I just don't know if we did the right thing.
Let it go, Reuben. Let it go.
We don't need.
Father, we just don't know. But we think a lion got him.
Or anyone.
No. Leave me. Leave me, Simeon.
If I
can't take it. No.
Yes, Father. Here, I will leave this with you.
Why?
Would you lie?
Joseph.
Me?
Joseph.
Just forget
my son. Joseph.
I don't quite know. To say how